not your instruments, the tone, the sound. You have the right one in your instrument, find it. Don't look at the stupid stick in my hand. I don't know myself what it does. Feel what I want. Look at me. I work. I sweat. And you? Shame on you. Where's your sweat? Put some blood in each note. You have water in your veins. Feel something. This is music, not notes. I do not stand before the public to show I am Toscanini. Never. Mozart, Beethoven, Wagner, Verdi have not written music to make me look good. It's I who must bring the orchestra and myself closer to them. The conductor must not create. He must achieve.
National Broadcasting Company presents the NBC Symphony Orchestra, conducted by the legendary maestro Arturo Toscanini. In a special encore performance of the television concerts, we welcome you to this very special concert program, which was last broadcast live on December 29th, 1951, from Carnegie Hall in New York City. Our concert features the music of Richard Wagner, including the prelude to Act I of Lohengrin, Forest Murmurs from Act II of Siegfried, the prelude to Act I and Liebestod from the third act of Tristan und Isolde, Siegfried's death and funeral music from Act III of Goethe Dämmerung, and the Ride of the Valkyries from the third act of Die Walküre. Maestro Toscanini now begins this all-Wagner program with the prelude to Act I of Lohengrin.